There's no indication as to who is behind this incident, but this comes after an attack on one church last Sunday. That was Palm Sunday. A church was attacked by a mob. The bishop of that church was threatened. And this incident is just happening just, what, 7 days since then. So it's still unclear if both incidents are linked. But the previous incident was just a threat